Thor, his panic moves, man. That was just so good. I did hit too many buttons when he did that one thing. I got counter hit. It's just that Leo player that beat me earlier. With the good movement. I can't hit a button after I go into stance because they're always gonna hop kick. That was safe. Oh no.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one.
Shut up, Gold. How's it going, man? That's cool. Hopefully your shift is going well. I love how cheap that one low sleep is. Kalei is like, he staggers really low, so sometimes punishes will miss. That happened to Java when he tried to do while standing 2 with Kazuya, and it just happened to this guy when he did while standing 3 with Thing. It just whiffed. And it's really cheap because you have to delay the punish, which is, I always found kind of lame in Tekken, because it's like you do the right punish, but you have to wait. But naturally, like right when you block something, you want to hurry up and punish it before it's too late. And in that case, you actually have to wait. That's so lame. Yeah. That was the Yeah. You're right. I don't play Paul, but I'm gonna take your word for it. Alright. I'm gonna...